we're going to be pretty careful. Right. This centre's apartment, nice neighbourhood, high security though. He's already got the paintings hung, so our cameras are online and transmitting. You can tap the feed from the roof. Sorry we couldn't do better. Get into this hidden vault, take the gold, and leave a little coke there to finish the frame job. We can only get access to the vault with a password though, so I'm guessing we've got to like break into his laptop or whatever.
Right, I'm ready. Let's go.
Only on normal difficulty, so it shouldn't be so bad, but obviously it's the first time we're doing it, so... What, are we in the... we're on the roof? Oh, why didn't I spawn it on the roof then? His phone, his tablet, his laptop, and his hard drives. Fucking hell, they want everything, don't they? Well, you can view the cameras from here. Oh, there's like his flipping phone or something. There's like his laptop.
Well, they've not got a lot of cameras, alright, so shut your camera.
Mm.
Right, there's 5 guards, which is not good.
It's not the worst, though.
I know.
It means we can leave one.
Remember, if we fail this, then...
We can restart for day 3, luckily.
Aye, it's day 3 that we restart.
Alright, answer pager, and then I'll belly bag him up. Oh, I see another guard down there. I've been stood still for 3.5 seconds and no one else, no
guard
one's been like...
You. Aye, guard behind you.
Oh shit, yeah.
Take him upstairs.
Where do I... Chuck him upstairs, yeah. There's no one outside, is there?
Guard coming.
Is there?
Two.
Get in the security room. If we need to, we can take them both out, so... Don't worry. Don't be too worried about it. Just get in right in the corner where they can't see you.
Go. 3, 2, 1, go.
I'll get
this
far.
They don't think they're guards, are they? I don't know.
That means there's only...
One left.
Two left,
but one pager.
One pager. Which is fine. We can avoid one guard snooping about, can't we? Like, what?
Has it marked anything for you to find?
Oh! Hold on. What the hell?
What?
I just got seen by a guard. It said there's one guard, there's two.
No, there's only one.
No, there's two.
Oh, this game is a lie.
Right, we got to do something quick.
Right, we need to look for shit.
What do we need to do? Server room. I already flipping... Is this it? Is this the server room you're in?
Aye.
Is that the thing that I unlocked? It is, yes.
Fucking, oh my god.
400 seconds. Are you...
That's like 6 minutes, man. 6.5 minutes.
I hate this. It was much better on stealth. Why did it lie and say there's one guard, though? Absolute bollocks. Because I knew where that guard was, because you had him marked. I didn't know about the other fucking guard. I'm about to go into custody. Oh no, someone's helping me. You're helping me. Thank you.
No! 0.1 seconds!
No.
0.1!
No way.
0.1 seconds!
Clover's about to die.
No!
Oh, I wish I had my flipping.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's saving you. She's saving you.
Who?
Clover.
Cheers, pal.
I'm in custody, apparently.
Ah, because you died. You've went through too many times.
Fuck
you.
Now we're relying on Clover.
Aye, exactly. I can't even use my gun anymore.
It's not going to go well.
Come on, Clover. You can do it, pal. You can do it, Clover. Come on, Clover.
Wait, surely Paige should get released in a sec. The other one.
Clover. No, Clover. Yes, Clover. Yes.
Oh, my God.
Clover. Wow. Yes! Yes, mate! Oh my god, I love the AI. The AI is godlike.
God. That's pretty much mission over, isn't it? Everyone else is fucking dead, aren't they?
Oh shit.
Oh
no!
Wait, please don't say it's like all fair. We get to retry, right?
No, we get to retry day three.
Oh, good. It'd probably be six, they would say, this time. At least it won't be lying that time. Maybe. Four.
Five. Right, so they
just expect
then.
Six, yeah. Let's have a look at the thing, see if the camera's different. Oh, there's... Is that two things in one room?
Looks like it. Aye, it is.
Wow. Oh, can you have a look at the camera, see if there's any like items here? Oh no, I found them. Two things
there's
here.
There's two on the
hard
shelf.
Drive, oh, hard drive and key card.
We need that key card as well. Say cheese.
Oh, shh.
Oh, it's in like a lounge area.
That thing, yeah.
You should see three sofas. Aye, there you go.
Oh, I can go down the stairs to it. I bet there's fucking guards here, though. And he stands still for 3.5 seconds. I had to kill him. Had to be done.
It's fine.
I bet a fucking guy spawns around me, though. Or goes around me. What am I going to do with the body?
Find the laptop, hard drive, USB stick, tablet, and the phone. So you're looking for
two...
a USB now?
Ah, yeah, USB is... The only thing we need. Where's that? Where's that gonna be? It's not in this
right.
little room.
Think logic. Logic.
There's no logic to this game.
Where would someone keep a USB?
Right. We found two items on this floor that I'm on now. What's the chance there's gonna be another one? It won't be on the roof, will it? Definitely not.
Oh shit, there's a guard on the roof.
Oh really? Oh my god, I nearly got seen by that camera.
You are getting seen by that camera.
I mean, I nearly got, you know, wrecked by the camera.
Two
guards there! I do not want to go there. One guard there.
You could take out the two guards.
Yeah, but if I take out one, the other one's probably going to hear and come round. How can he not see me from there? He's shining a light right at me. Where's his USB stick?
Oh, there's a guy coming my way. I'm taking him out. Oh. Fuck it.
Someone's just seen something downstairs. What have they seen downstairs? Why have they got a question mark on that?
Oh, they've seen your body bag, I think.
Oh.
Please tell me it's not true.
They're all right about it. They don't care. They don't mind. They've seen body bags enough times to know what a body bag is. Can you go down and recover that body bag and put it somewhere safe? Because I don't think it's a safe place.
It's like a bedroom. There's a guy coming down the stairs.
Oh, coming
towards
down
me.
To you.
I need to take him out.
Yeah.
Sorry, I have to do it.
It's alright. So, this one guard that's left, there must be another one as well. He's coming. Oh no, he's going away from me. He's going away from you. Where the fuck's his USB stick? I bet there's still another guy, isn't there?
Jesus Christ,
what?
I've seen you. Shit!
No, I'm putting my ECM down. Can it take... No. We gotta restart, haven't we?
You seen your fucking body bag. Oh.
This is annoying.